and welcome to the evening show of Share the Fun. Today, our judge is Julie Balmer from Lisbon, and she judges communications. I'm Cammie Badger from Greene County, and I'm on State Council.
I am Rebecca Nellis from Webster County, and I'm also on State Council this year. And we have a great group of performers this evening, and while you will see a tremendous amount of talent in today's show, this is not a talent competition. 4-H Share the Fun acts allow 4-H members to perform their skills and talent before an audience purely for the sake of enjoyment. Participants will receive Iowa State Fair participation ribbons and comments from the evaluator. If you have any questions about the 4-H program and how you can get involved, please ask any of us in the polos.
First up to start the show is Jonah Van Runkle from Washington County, and he is doing a yo-yo skit thing.
Thank you.
Well, that was a great yo-yo solo. All right, next up we have Emma Gaffney from Page County, and she's doing a ballet dance to the song The Call.
I would like to thank my dance instructor, Kristen Spriggs, for helping me make this dance.
Good job, that was really good. Next, we will have the 4-H Wizards from Henry County, and they are doing a skit called Camping Tips. Hi everybody, we are the 4-H Wizards and we are from Henry County, and we will be singing a song called The 12 Tips for Camping. We made this song up, and we made it up after a camping trip we went on to the Iowa 4-H Center. We did a lot of cool stuff. We went hiking and canoeing and had a campfire, and the 4-H Center is a pretty cool place, so you should all go check it out and take your club there or go for a summer camp.
And I hope you enjoy our song, and I hope you pick up a few tips for camping along the way.
The first tip of camping my leader gave to me, remember to bring the bug tray.
The second tip for camping my leader gave to me, don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The third tip for camping my leader gave to me, remember a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The fourth tip for camping my leader gave to me, bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The fifth tip of camping my leader gave to me, you get no sleep. Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The sixth tip of camping my leader gave to me, go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The seventh tip of camping my leader gave to me, cook over the fire.
Go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The eighth tip for camping my leader gave to me, sleep in a cabin.
Cook over the fire.
Go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The ninth tip for camping my leader gave to me, play games with new friends,
sleep in a cabin.
Cook over the fire.
Go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The tenth tip for camping my leader gave to me, swim in the pool.
Play games with new friends.
Sleep in a cabin.
Cook over the fire.
Go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
The 11th tip for camping my leader gave to me, canoe on a lake.
Swim in the pool.
Play games with new friends.
Sleep in a cabin.
Cook over the fire.
Go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring the bug spray.
Canoe on a lake.
Swim in the pool.
Play games with new friends.
Sleep in a cabin.
Cook over the fire.
Go on a night hike.
You get no sleep.
Bring a sleeping bag,
a pillow.
Don't forget your boots.
And remember to bring your bug spray.
My name is Madison Brady.
I'm Lauren Baker.
Ashley Cruz,
Sabrina Moody,
Lily Van Amerogen,
Anna Scher,
Kinsey Scott,
Molly Hinkle,
Dakota Haynes,
Fiona Sparrow,
Leona Sweezer,
Allie M. Carter.
Okay, so we would like to give a thank you to our leaders,
Callie Schley,
Amber Scott.
Thank you for helping us do Share the Fun and teaching us all about it.
Thank you.
All right, I have our next performer here. Her name is Kendra Holcomb, and she's doing an acting piece called The Mouse That Saved the World.
was a great story. Next, we are going to have Lily Van Amaragen from Henry County, and she will be singing Firework.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screams but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you? You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're on firework. Come on, show 'em what you're worth. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky. Feel like Oasis space, your original cannot be replaced. If you only knew what the future holds, after a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors were closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time, you'll know. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're on firework. Come on, show 'em what you're worth. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky. Your colors burst, make them go you're gonna leave them all in boom, 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 even better than the moon, moon, moon. It's always been inside of you, but now it's time to let it through. 'Cause baby, you're a shoot across the sky. Baby, you're on firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go you're gonna leave them all in boom, 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 even brighter than the moon, moon, moon.
Way to go, Lily. All right, next up we have brother and sister, Nevada Bolander and Walker Bolander. Nevada, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about that. All right, well, Nevada and Walker are doing a toast. And they're from Louisa County.
One for him. And that's all we need. Probably won't need one that close for our testers. It's good enough for who it's for.
The country, coast to coast. People always say, what do you like most? I don't want to brag, I don't want to boast. I just tell them that I like toast. Yeah, toast!
Yeah, toast!
I get up every morning about 6 a.m. Got a little jelly and a little jam. Take a piece of bread, put it in the slack. Push down the lever and the wires get hot. I get toast. Yeah, toast!
Yeah, toast!
Now there's no secret to toasty perfection. There's a dial on the side and you make your selection. Push to the dark of the light and then if it pops up too soon, you press it down again and make toast. Yeah, toast!
Yeah, toast!
When the first caveman drove in from the dregs, with the bacon and the eggs. Must have been a genius guy in his head. Plug the toaster in the wall, buy a bag of bread, make toast. Yeah, toast!
Yeah, toast!
Oh, Monsieur Frangie Franche. Oh, Monsieur for Chevy Corvette.
Oui, Monsieur for Eiffel Tower.
Monsieur Frangie Franche.
French toast! French toast! Yeah!
Toast.
Next to perform is Devin Yarkowski from Monroe County, and she will be doing a jazz dance to Born This Way.
Doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I.
We're having a little technical difficulties, so next up.
Thank you.
right, next up is Andy McMullen from Wapello County. He's doing a piano solo called The Entertainer.
That was a great performance. Next, we will have Ashley McMullen from Wapello County, and she will be performing a clarinet solo to Son in C minor.
this one needs to be higher. I don't know. A little bit higher.
Well, this looks interesting. Next up is the Parnell Peppers from Iowa County, and they are going to do an act called Hee Haw.
What do you call a tornado?
I don't know. What do you call a tornado?
Mother Nature doing the twist.
Did you hear the story about the pencil?
Yeah, there's no point to it.
What do you get if you cross a
steer with a tadpole?
I don't know. What do you get if you cross a steer with a tadpole?
A bullfrog. Hee-haw salutes the town of Marengo, population 2,529.
Salute!
Hey, Harley, did you hear about that accident the other day?
No, what happened?
Three folks went off the bridge in a pickup truck.
Oh, no.
Yeah, one was in the front and two were in the back. The driver was able to roll down the window and swim to safety.
Well, what happened to the other two?
They drowned. They couldn't get the tailgate down. Down here on the farm, the weather gets messy. Laying around with nothing to do. When you went away, you took my cow, Bessie. I miss her, darling, more than you. Where, oh, where are you?
Why did you leave me here all alone? I searched the world over and thought I found true love. You met another and you was gone.
Hee-haw salutes the town of Williamsburg, population 4,422.
Salute!
I was flipping through channels last night. My sister asked what was on TV. I said, dust.
What do you call a sleeping bull?
I don't know, JC. What do you call a sleeping bull?
A bulldozer.
What did the farmer call the cow that would not give him any milk?
I don't know. What did the farmer call the cow that would not give him any milk?
An utter failure.
One day, two country boys were bored, so they decided to play a prank. So they tipped over the outhouse and ran off into the woods so they wouldn't get in trouble. Later that day, the paw asked the boys if they were the ones who had done it. The older boy says, well, paw, you know I cannot tell a lie, so yes, we did tip over the outhouse. And the paw punishes the boys, and the younger boy says, but paw, George Washington's father didn't punish him when he told the truth, and he cut down a whole cherry tree. And the paw says, yes, but George Washington's father was not in the cherry tree when he cut it down.
Hey, Rima, what do you call a crate of ducks?
I don't know. What do you call a crate of ducks?
A box of quackers.
Hey, JC, how can I fit more pigs on my farm?
I know. Build a skyscraper. Hee-haw salutes the town of Conroy, population 259, and one on the way.
Salute!
What's the difference between swine flu and bird flu?
I don't know. What is the difference between the swine flu and the bird flu?
With swine flu, you get ointment, and with bird flu, you get tweetment.
Remember when you went out hunting for possum? Said you'd get one and wouldn't be long. That's 10 years ago, and I'm sitting here waiting, beginning to wonder if something went wrong.
Where, oh, where are you tonight? Why did you leave me here all alone? I searched the world over and thought I found true love. You met another and you was gone.
What's on the menu today, Minnie?
Well, we're having fairy tale soup. We're having curds and whey.
Well, I wouldn't know a curd if I saw one. And I certainly don't know the way.
Which way?
That way. Now, show me a curd.
What occurred?
When?
What occurred when you said what you said about the curds and whey?
Will you please show me the way?
The way? Well, it's that way and to the right.
Yeehaw salutes the hometown of the Parnell Peppers, population 193.
Salute! I had 6 kids and you had 11, and we had a boy and they grew like flowers. I wish you'd come back, without you ain't heaven, cause your kids and my kids are beating up ours.
Where, oh, where?
Madison, how many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
Beats me. It took me almost a whole day to get through the wrapper.
I don't understand why people pay to go up tall buildings and then put money in binoculars to look at things down on the ground.
Why do gorillas have such big nostrils?
Because they have big fingers.
Everybody, see you next time on Madison Cruz,
Grace Acorn,
JC Doty,
Carly Copenhaver,
Harley Doty,
Rima Doty,
Reese Copenhaver,
Megan Copenhaver, and we would like to extend a big thank you to our leader who helped direct this, who couldn't be here today because she had the flu, Miss Wendy Doty. So if you could all give her a big round of applause.
Next to come on stage will be Megan Copenhafer from Iowa County, and she will be singing the song Shy.
Hello, everybody. I'm Winifred the Woebegone from the swamps, and I'm a princess down there. And I was brought here to this beautiful land to marry a prince, I've been told, anyways. But I can't seem to find him. Are any of you my prince? Someone's being bashful. That's no way to be. Not with me, can't you see that I am just as embarrassed as you, and I can understand your point of view. I've always been shy. I confess that I'm shy. Can't you guess that this confident air is a mask that I wear, 'cause I'm shy. And you may be sure, way down deep I'm demure. Though some people I know might deny it, at bottom I'm quiet and pure. I'm aware that it's wrong to be meek as I am. My chances may pass me by, I pretend to be strong. But as weak as I am, all I can do is try. God knows I try. Though I'm frightened and shy, and despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. Because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy. And that is why, though I'm painfully shy, I'm insane to know which, sir, you, sir, then who, sir, where, sir, and when, sir. I couldn't be tenser, so let's get this done, man. Get on with the fun, man. I am one man shy.
Thank you. That song was from a musical called Once Upon a Mattress. If any of you are interested in checking it out, it's pretty funny. My high school did that last fall for our musical, so I thought I would share it with you guys. Thank you very much.
All right, next is the Osage Hightowers, and they're doing Footloose. But we're not exactly sure where the rest of the club is, so you might want to look around.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages.
We are the Osage Hightowers 4-H Club.
And we will be performing the original Footloose.
Four.
Colin.
Garrett.
Kaylee.
Noah.
JC.
Emily.
Annetta.
Lucas.
Abby.
Anna.
Laura.
Dylan.
Megan.
Alexa.
Anna.
Matthew.
Tyler.
Adam.
Emma.
Jesse.
Cole.
Darren.
Ben.
Thomas.
Ryan.
Nate.
Here, right here, Nate. We'd like to thank everybody for coming, and a very special thanks to our leader, Mary Klass.
Wow, that was an awesome dance. So next, we will have the St. Olaf Junior Farmers from Clayton County, and they will be performing Calendar Girl.
Sam, where should I stand? Live from the Iowa State Fair, it's the Ed Sullivan Show with Neil Sedaka and his Calendar Girls. Take it away, Neil. Now let's find out who some of these lovely calendar girls are from the St. Olaf Junior Farmers. I am Colin Fisher.
January, Ben Kelly.
February, Ted Hilgerson.
April, Tom Sherbron.
March, Mackenzie Velazny.
May, Blake Rashlow.
June, Kelsey Velazny.
And Amber Kirtlemeyer.
July, Megan Rashlow.
August, Aaron Kirtlemeyer.
September, Tess Hilgerson.
October, Robin Rashlow.
November, Andre Sherbron.
December, Spencer Schlocky.
Sam Hoverson as Neil Sedaka. And the Clover Kids as our backup singers.
Nate Sherbron.
Michaela Vlasny.
Elliot Kelly.
Next up is Devin Yarkowski from Monroe County, and she is doing a jazz dance to Born This Way.
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Put your paws up, 'cause you were born this way, baby.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends, so we can rejoice the truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth. A different law is not a sin, believe capital H-I-M. Hey. promise we're hey. Same DNA.
Next up performing, we will have Mary Kate Mead from Johnson County, and she will be performing Eyes Open.
Everybody's waiting, everybody's watching, even when you're sleeping, keep your eyes open. The tricky thing is yesterday we were just children, playing soldiers, just pretending, dreaming dreams with happy endings, in backyards, winning battles with our wooden swords. But now we've stepped into a cruel world where everybody stands and keeps score. Keep your eyes open. Everybody's waiting to see the breakdown. Everybody's watching to see the fallout. Even when you're sleeping, sleeping, keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. So here you are, two steps ahead and staying on guard. Every lesson forms a new scar. You never thought you'd make it this far. Well, turn around while you're surrounded and it's a showdown. And no one's coming to save you now. But you've got something they don't. Yeah, you got something they don't. You just gotta keep your eyes open. Everybody's waiting to see the breakdown, and everybody's watching to see the fallout. Even when you're sleeping, sleeping, keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes, keep your feet ready, heartbeat steady, keep your eyes open, keep your feet locked, the night grows dark, keep your eyes. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. Everybody's waiting to see the breakdown, and everybody's watching to see the fallout. Even when you're sleeping, sleeping, keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open.
That was gorgeous. Wow, that was really good. I guess all the contestants can come up on stage for the award ceremony, if we have enough room for them.
Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for coming today. As I said at the noon show, this judging Share the Fun, and I haven't judged Share the Fun for a couple years, judging today made me remember why I enjoy Share the Fun, because it was great. It was really good. Give everybody one more hand. Thanks. First, I'd like to talk a little bit about Jonah from Washington County. Jonah did the most amazing yo-yo tricks I think I have ever seen. Come on up. And I think once or twice, I could tell by the look on Jonah's face that a trick wasn't working, and I was still in awe. So, good job, Jonah. We had Emma from Page County, and Emma did a ballet dance to the song The Call. Emma did a great job using the full stage. That's really important when you dance, and we've got this great big stage at the Iowa State Fair, and using the full stage is important, and you did a great job. I would encourage you to smile just a little bit more, but other than that, you did fabulous. Thanks. Next, the Henry County crew gave us a few camping tips, and they had a lot of fun, kind of 12 camping tips, so it was kind of like the 12 days of Christmas, and now we all know how much fun they had at the State 4-H Center. They did a great job. They had a few technical difficulties with one of their microphones, and we could still hear them because they still worked with it. So, good job, girls. Then Lily from Henry County sang Firework for us. And Lily, you did such a nice job enunciating, and I have to be honest, I've heard that song probably a million times, and I never really knew the words, and I could tell what the words were this time, so thank you. You did a fine job. Kendra from Harrison County entertained us with a dramatic reading. Is that what that's called? Okay, it was an acting piece, The Mouse That Saved the World. And it was fun. It was great fun. I totally got into it. I couldn't wait to find out if that mouse was going to make it up the wall with its piece of bread. So, and you just had great expression, and I was impressed that you were able to stay in your character throughout the whole entire time. Very good job. Thank you. Nevada and Walker from Louisa County entertained us with Toast. And it was hilarious. It was rhythmic, it was fun. I couldn't wait to hear the next verse while trying to hear the current verse. I was like, oh, what's gonna happen? And I loved French Toast. Very fun. Loved your props. Devin from Monroe County danced just a few minutes ago to Born This Way. Devin, you've got a million-dollar smile. I'm sure your parents, I see her braces now. She probably does have a million-dollar smile, but you really do. Your smile just warmed my heart and made me know that you were up there having a really good time dancing. You also did a really nice job using the full stage. Good job. Andy from Wapello County did a piano solo of The Entertainer. It was really good. That's one of my favorite songs, and I know those of us older people in the audience, we like to hear those songs that we know in addition to the songs that we never knew the words to. What I really liked, Andy, is because we all know it, I kind of knew that once or twice you didn't hit the right note, and you just kept on playing, and that's really, really good, and that's also really, really hard. I play piano, and I don't know how many times I had a recital and I would mess up, and sometimes I would freeze up when I messed up. I only heard one or two little mistakes, but you went right on. You did a great job. You had good dynamics. Thank you. And then Ashley from Wapello followed up with a clarinet solo, and it was just beautiful. You did a really good job, and you had very good dynamics, and I really enjoyed watching you. Thank you. From Iowa County, we had the Hee Haw group. And now we know many of the towns in Iowa County and their populations. They did a great job. I heard the people behind me saying, I haven't thought about Hee Haw in so long. We had a lot of fun. We learned a lot of corny jokes. Some of them we've all heard before. Some of them were brand new and are keepers. So, great job. Then we had Megan from Iowa County. She's so very shy. Didn't she do a fine job? Her song told us she was shy, but obviously I have a feeling that Megan's not very shy. And she had a good smile. She had good use of gestures and appropriate expressions in the appropriate parts of the song. Very nice. Lots of fun. From Mitchell County, we had our big, huge Footloose group. You guys can just stand in place and jump if you want. And they did a really good job. Do you guys know how hard it is to coordinate such a large group of performers? They utilized the whole stage. I didn't see anybody falling over anybody else. They even made good use of the outer areas and the runway, and that was kind of fun too. It was a lot of fun. We really enjoyed Footloose. Thanks, guys. Clayton County had the folks doing the Calendar Girl skit. How many of you guys did not know that there were boys among the Calendar Girls at first? I thought, man, them are some bad wigs. Actually, the Calendar Girl skit was fun, and it was kind of fun to see what those boys really look like without their wigs at the end. And I love that they were able to utilize the Clover Kids in their skit and work with a wide range of ages within their skit. Good job. And then Mary Kate from Johnson County finished up for us with the song Eyes Open. And Mary Kate, you have a beautiful voice, a beautiful smile, and you use good gestures, and we're glad that you finished our show tonight. Thank you. Thank you all for coming. I'm glad that you were able to enjoy our Share the Fun today, and we hope you come back to do some Share the Fun next year.